Well, the gate wouldn't shut on the overhead bin here, and it overflowed the trailer. So he's just scooping it down so I can get my tarp closed. And then I'll go scale it and see how heavy I am. This is a brand new overhead, and that thing wouldn't, that air actuated gate just flat out wouldn't shut. So it's a pile there, and there's a pile over on the other side. That sucks. That's a lot of product on the ground right there.